The six-pack at Utah. Faith Torrez, a freshman for the Sooners. In the all-around tonight, has two 9.9s and a 9.775 coming after Danae Fletcher had a 9.85.
You need a special ticket to watch this routine. Look at that double layout. That was unreal. Really nicely done on that double layout. Tumbling technique is so impressive, but the power behind it really makes these passes special. So high in the air, great control on the landing. And good performance.
All right.